Investigating disturbance.
Maybe now I can get through that book.